Good morning, everyone. See, today we will see problems based on circle. Before that, what is circle? Give anybody definition. What is circle? The set of points in a plane which are equidistant from a fixed point is called circle. See, the set of points in a plane which are equidistant from a fixed point is called circle. The fixed point is called center of the circle. And fixed point to any point on the circle is called radius. Okay. So double the radius. It is radius. Double the radius. It is called diameter. Okay. Now see the problem. Come to our point. Find the circumference and area of a circle of radius 17.5 centimeter. Means they gave radius. They are asking us to find area and circumference. Circumference and area of circle they are asking. Circle generally we will call circumference, no perimeter. Okay. So square and rectangle we will say area and perimeter. For circle we will say circumference. Okay. Given radius r equals to 17.5 centimeter. Circumference of a circle. Circumference 2 pi r, that is 2 into 22 upon 7 into r. R value they gave 17.5 centimeter. 2 into 22 upon 7, 17.5, I removed decimal, I wrote 175 upon 10. Now here see 2 1s are 2, 2 5s are 10. Again here 5 1s are 5, 3s are 15, 5 5s are 25, means 535s are 175. Now see 22 into 35 upon 7. Again 7 5s are here. That is 22 into 5, 110 centimeter. Circumference is 110 centimeter. So first point is completed in the problem. Circumference is over. Now what we have to find? Area. See, area of a circle formula, pi r square. What is the formula? Pi r square. So pi means 22 upon 7 into r value 17.5. Square is there, r square means 17.5 into 17.5, because r square is there. So now see 22 upon 7 into 17.5, remove decimal, means 175 upon 10. Again 175 upon 10. See here. Did cancel with the 7 table. 7 2s are 14. 35 means 7 5s are 35. That is again 22 into 25 into 175 upon 100. This is 962.5 centimeter square. Cancellation is your wish. You can use any table, your wish. So therefore area is 962.5 centimeter square. See here, Nana, they gave radius and we found circumference with the formula 2 pi r and area formula pi r square. Okay. Now the another problem. See here, the circumference of a circle is 123.2 centimeter. The circumference of a circle is 123.2 centimeter. Find the radius and area they are asking. See now, problem see, these are called application type of problems, twisting. See now, given circumference 123.2 centimeter. What is circumference formula? Just know we saw 2 pi r, 123.2 centimeter. Okay, 2 into 22 upon 7 into r is equals to 123.2 centimeter. Why we are equating? Because circle circumference formula is 2 pi r. Now r is equals to 123.2 into transposition 7 upon 22 into 1 upon 2. Now you see 22 into 2, 44. So 123.2 into 7, that is 862.4. Okay, we will do cancellation. 222 jar. Okay, 24 jar 8, 23 jar 6, 21 jar 2, 0.7. So again, that is radius is 19.6 centimeter. And whenever you will do cancellation, generally you keep denominator zeros. If zeros are there, possibility, then keeping decimal is very easy. That you have to identify and learn. Now, so radius came 19.6 centimeter. Now we have to find what we have to find. See, circumference they gave and radius they are asking and area. What is area formula? Pi r square. So pi value 22/7 into r value, just now we found the first bit 19.6. Square is there. So 19.6 into 19.6. So now you see here, I remove decimal here, 196 upon 10. Again 196 upon 10. 10 tens are 100. Okay. 10 tens are what, Nana? 100. So here 7. 7 2s are 14. 7 8s are 56. Means 728 are 196. I removed decimal. Then 10 into 10, 100 came down. So that is 22 into 28 into 196 upon 100. So 22 into 28 into 196, in the numerator value we will get, see here, 120,736. Denominator zeros are there, now I am keeping decimal, then we will get 1207.36 centimeter square. We'll round off, we will do 1207. Okay, otherwise 1207 centimeter square. Okay, see now what you observe here they gave circumference and they asked here radius and area.